wait for you to do. What the class will do
in the vehicle, he's going to be doing trauma care on the casualty, so he's going to assess the casualty to see what kind of injuries they've got. And this
well, the firefighters on this vehicle are doing
now as well,
it's
something called
vehicle revealing. So, he seems to be now taking the roof off his vehicle. This is going to allow the
it's not safe to be using it.